Let's go for a ride, shall we?
Thank you.
happens when they have to do road work on the mountain. In order to make sure that everyone's safe, they put down a makeshift traffic light. There's actually like four of these on the mountain right now. And oddly enough, they all work pretty well. It's actually pretty slick. I wish they'd use this this type of stuff back in the U.S. when I was still living there. But, you know, still pretty cool to see this on a almost a daily basis. 5, 4, 3, 2, go. This country. It's these little tiny, tiny, tiny roads where you can literally only fit one car. And they have tons of these all over the country. So you really gotta pay attention to the mirrors. Well, that about looks like all I can go today. But that was just to show off a little bit of Hayakawa, really. I mean, there's other places to go, but kind of losing daylight here, so I guess that'll be it for today. But yeah, this is just to show off a few more areas of Hayakawa. So if anybody's ever interested in some nature, there's plenty of side trails that I passed up. There's like the wildlife preserve. There's plenty of camping spots and all that other stuff. So this place is actually pretty nice. It's pretty amazing, especially with the fall colors right now. But the summer colors are really good too, whenever everything's kind of blooming and everything's doing it's supposed to. So yeah, that'll end this one. Next time, I don't know, maybe I'll find a cool spot or a nature trail or something. This just, I was kind of bored, so I went riding around. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.